Syed Saddiq sentenced to jail, fine and caning. Muar Member of Parliament. Syed Saddiq on Thursday was sentenced with 7 years of imprisonment, a Malaysian ringgit 10 million fine, and two strokes of the cane for all charges of abetting in criminal breach of trust, misappropriation of funds, and money laundering. The sentence was handed down by High Court Judge Justice Azhar Abdul Hamid, who had found Syed Saddiq guilty on all the charges. In his decision, Justice Azhar Abdul said that the defense failed to raise any reasonable doubt on all four charges he was facing.